dropping Youthacra for a video. Okay, so quite a few months ago, me and Youthacra were going to have a boxing match. I sort of arranged that one. I called him out. I was like, yo, boxing match on Forza Motorsport 7, because is at the time KSI had the boxing match with Joella, and then he called out the Paul brothers, and then of course the Logan Paul and KSI fight recently happened a few weeks ago in August. But then we were really busy with stuff, me and Youthacra. Like, obviously he was doing his exams and stuff, and I was just, I had 3 months off from college. I wasn't doing anything. But yeah, we were both really busy, and then we just sort of, well, we didn't forget. I always remembered it, but it kind of got a bit stale, if you get what I mean. Like, we left it too long, and then I just couldn't be bothered doing it. But then the other day, Youthacra made a diss track on me. I'll play a little clip of it now.
Sam, Brock, nice to meet ya. Little Sprouse, you look like Stephen Fry. Little Well, anyway, so what's that? Who will get Lane Lando's rise? Santa, he is finna done.
Oh, sorry!
Yeah, so that was fun, but recently Don Joe and Song and DJ Customs did some races against each other, and it was for like £500 for any charity, and pretty much Youthacra thought he'd do the same with me and him, so we're doing a drift event challenge, I think. I've probably got all this wrong, but apparently we're doing a drift event challenge soon in an S14 on Forza Motorsport 7. Not allowed any upgrades, only visual stuff, I think, like no engine swaps or drivetrain swaps or anything like that. So that's going to be quite fun. I don't know when it's going to happen. It's going to happen before Forza Motorsport 4. I actually just said Forza Motorsport 4, didn't I? I mean, it's going to happen before Forza Horizon 4. So Forza Horizon 4 has got less than 3 weeks. It'll happen in the next 2 weeks or something like that. So yeah, I'll probably record it. I don't know if Ewan will. He might. Yeah, I'll make a video on it after we've done it, of course, like the day after or something. It's going to be fun, I guess. It's just going to be something fun. If you want my team, then just put hashtag Team Hyrax down below in the comment section. Also, it'd be fun if you guys could watch it live as well. Don't know how to do this. I could live stream it, but my live stream quality is like 240p. But anyway, I might try and live stream it. I don't know yet, but I'll definitely be recording it. It's going to be fun. Drift event against Youthacra. He's going to lose. But he's already got his S14 sorted in that, and I haven't. I live in Wales, Ewan lives in England. It's pretty much Wales v England, isn't it? I'm going to win this. Wales are going to win this. Leave a like if you're excited. Subscribe if you're new around here. Thank you very much for watching. Youthacra, you're going to lose. But until next time, peace out.
But I already know I'ma get it now, though. I'ma get it now, though. I'm not slowing down, though.